dear students,
today we are going to start our this practice paper 1. First question is, write in ascending order. Ascending order, that means we have to arrange our values small to big, right? So how we arrange? First we have to find our smallest value. Small is 203. Then next value is 230. In next 203030 and 302. Then next, smallest value is 89, then 99, then 109, then 190. Okay, now write the expanded form. So this is our ones position, this is our tens position, and this is our hundred position. So 100 yani ki 500 plus tens position yani ki 1010 and ones position yani ki 4. Okay, now next value is 300. This is our 100 position. In the tens position 0 is there, so write 00, and in a ones position 8 is there, so write 8. Okay, write the next even number. What we have to write? Even number 88 even, which value? 9090, because 89 is the odd. 24, 25 is the odd, so 26 is even. 8, 9 is the odd, so 10 is the even. 60, so 61 is the odd and 62 is the even number. Okay, why write the previous odd number? So 47 previous value is 46. 46 is the even, so 45 is odd. 101 before 99 is the odd. 71 before odd value is the 69. 53 odd value is 51. Okay. Write greater than or less than. So 675 is the less than to 765. 323 is less than 333. 404 is greater than 398. Okay. Now add this value. 9 plus 9, 18. 1 we have to carry over. 1 plus 5, 6. 6 plus 7, 13. So put here 3. 1 we have to carry over. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 3 is equal to 6. So answer is 638. Okay. Next, 9 plus 8 is equal to how many? 19. Sorry, 9 plus 8 is equal to 17. Okay, 1 we have to carry over. 1 plus 5, 6. 6 plus 4 is equal to 10. So put here 1010. Okay, 4 plus 7 is equal to 11. 1 we have to carry over. In the tens position, 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 8 is equal to 11. So put here 1. 1 we have to carry over. In the 100 position, 1 plus 6, 7, 7 plus 2 is equal to 9. Okay, now last sum. 6 plus 3 is equal to 9. 9 plus 5 is equal to 14. So put here 4. 1 we have to carry over. 1 plus 9, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. So put here 1. 1 we have to carry over. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 5, 7. 7 plus 2 is equal to 9. So what is your answer? 914. Okay. Now next, subtract. 5 minus 9. Is it possible to 5 minus 9? No. So what we have to take? We have to take a borrow. So 10 plus 5, 15. In the next value, we have to subtract 1. That means we have to put here 7. 15 में से 9 निकलेगा तो कितना बचेगा? 6. 7 minus 9, that is not possible. Again we have to take a borrow, that means 10 plus 7, 17. And in the next position we have to cut a 1. So 6 minus 1, 5. 17 minus 9 is equal to 8. 5 minus 2 is equal to 3. Okay, now 0 minus 4, is it possible to subtract 0 from 5? 4? No. So what we have to take? We have to take a borrow. Yani ki 0 plus 10, 10. In the next position, we have to cut a 1. So 1 minus 1, kitna hoga? 0. नाउ 10 माइनस 4 इज इक्वल टू 6. अब 0 में से 7 निकलेगा नहीं, सो व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, अगेन वी हैव टू टेक अ बोरो, दैट मीन 10 प्लस 0 10, एंड दिस वैल्यू वी हैव टू सब्ट्रैक्ट फ्रॉम 1, सो 4 माइनस 1 3. 10 माइनस 7 इज इक्वल टू 3, 3 माइनस 3 इज इक्वल टू 0. Okay, now 0 minus 9, is it possible to subtract 0 from 9? No, so what we have to do? We have to take a borrow, yani ki 10 plus 0, 10. Here, 0 minus 1, not possible, so we have to understand this 10. 10 minus 1, 9, here borrow also, so again we have to cut one value from here. 1 minus 1, we have to put here 0. 10 minus 9 is equal to 1, 9 minus 2 is equal to 7, and here we have to put here 0. Okay, last 2 minus 3, so 2 may say 3 niklega? Nahi. So what we have to do? We have to take here borrow, yani ki 1 to 12, here we have to cut a 1, so put here 5. 12 minus 3 is equal to 9. अब 5 में से 8 निकलेगा नहीं, सो व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, अगेन वी हैव टू टेक अ बोरो, यानी कि 1 5 15, एंड 3 माइनस से 1 निकलेगा तो 2 बचेगा. अब 15 माइनस 8 इज इक्वल टू 7, एंड 2 माइनस 2 इज इक्वल टू 0. ओके, सो दिस इज अवर प्रैक्टिस पेपर 1. नाउ लेट्स वी मूव टू अवर पेज नंबर 83. There are 35 books on a shelf. If only 14 of them are story books, then how many are non-fiction books? Okay, 35 books है, उसमें से 14 book है वो story book है, तो कितने books होगी जो non-fiction books होगी? So 35 में से 14 को subtract करेंगे, तो 5 minus 4, 1 बचेगा, 3 minus 1, 2 बचेगा. So therefore, 21 books that are non-fiction. Okay, next up. There are 615 more bricks to complete a section of a wall. If the mason managed to put a 392 in place, how many more will he need to complete the wall? पूरी वॉल बनने के लिए 650 ब्रिक्स चाहिए, उसमें से मेसन ने ऑलरेडी 392 अरेंज कर दिया है, सो अब मेसन को कितनी अरेंज करनी बाकी है? सो 650 माइनस 392, यानी कि 0 में से 2 नहीं निकलेगा, सो वी हैव टू टेक अ बोरो. इन द नेक्स्ट पोजिशन वी हैव टू सब्ट्रैक 1, यानी कि 5 माइनस 1 4. Now 10 minus 2 is equal to 8. 4 में से 9 नहीं निकलेगा, so what we have to do? Again we have to take a borrow, यानी कि 10 plus 4 14, and here 6 में से 1 निकलेगा तो 5 बचेगा. So 14 minus 9 is equal to 5. 5 minus 3 is equal to 2. So what is your answer? 258 breaks are needed to complete the wall. Okay. Now, Ram is 7 years old. Ram's father is 42 years old. How much older is Ram's father to Ram? Ram ke papa hai, wo Ram se kitne bade hai? So, 42 mein se 7 niklega. So, 2 mein se 7 not possible. We have to take here borrow, yani ki 10 plus 2, 12. Or in the next position, we have to cut a 1. So, 4 mein se 1 jayega, to 3 bachega. Now 12 minus 7 is equal to 5, and 3 we have to put here. So Ram ke papa Ram se 35 years bade hai. Okay. Now there are 45 cars in a parking lot. 19 more are parked by the evening. How many cars are there in the parking? Parking mein already 45 car thi. 19 एक्स्ट्रा कार, यानी कि मोर कार इवनिंग के टाइम पर आई, तो अब पार्किंग में टोटल कितनी कार्स है, तो हमको क्या करना पड़ेगा? एडिशन, यानी कि 5 प्लस 9 14, 1 वी हैव टू कैरी ओवर, 1 प्लस 4 5, 5 प्लस 1 इज इक्वल टू 6. ओके, सो अब पार्किंग में कितनी कार होगी? 45 कार क्लीन in the parking lot. 19 more are parked, so 45 plus 19, 5 plus 9 कितना होता है? 40. 1 we have to carry over, 1 plus 4, 5, 5 plus 1, a parking mein 64 cars ho. Okay, this all are about page number 82 and 83 practice paper. Okay, do it students. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.